हेलो फ्रेंड, आई एम घनश्याम एंड वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू टू द इलेक्ट्रिक न्यूरॉन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द बोस एडमिटेंस मैट्रिक्स, हाउ इट विल बी डिराइव्ड फ्रॉम द ग्राफ। इन द प्रीवियस 2-3 लेक्चर वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस द बोस एडमिटेंस मैट्रिक्स, इट्स फॉर्मूला एंड द की कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ दैट, एंड वी हैव सॉल्व टू प्रॉब्लम रिलेटेड टू दिस अबाउट द बोस एडमिटेंस मैट्रिक्स। So before going to our video lecture, I want to say you that if you like the video, please share to your friend and also subscribe to this channels so that you have got immediate notification after when I have upload any video. Okay, so let's begin our lectures. So this is your figure of, this is your simple four bus figure, four bus impedance diagram of simple four bus power systems. Here this is your bus number 1 and this is your bus number 2 and this is your bus number 4, this is your bus number 5, and there is two generating station G1 and G2 connected to the bus number 1, bus number 2 respectively, with its reactance J0.8 and J1 respectively. And the transmission line connected between bus number 1 and bus number 2 is J0.5. The transmission line connected between bus number 1 and bus number 3 is J0.4. The transmission line connected between bus number 1, bus number 2 and bus number 3 is J0.4. Like that, in the between 3 and 4 there is J0.04. Which connected the transmission line. So before going to our whole calculation of that, let's know the key concept of that, some formula like admittance formula, current KCL formula. So what is the KCL? KCL is the summation of all the current meeting at a point that is equal to zero. And we know the Ohm's law. What is the Ohm's law? V is equal to IR. So we know the formula of resistance, or that is impedance, that is equal to admittance is equal to 1 by impedance. So those formula we are going to apply in this admittance matrix. Okay, so this is your first formula, line diagram admittance, that is YIK from ith bus to kth bus. Okay, that is equal to 1 by z from this formula only, 1 divided by z ik from ith bus to kth bus. That is equal to, the impedance formula is resistance plus reactance, or ik plus jx ik. Okay, this is your line diagram admittance. In the figure 2, this is your figure number 2. So admittance diagram of transmission to current source and injected current I1 and I2. There is two injected current in the bus number 1 and bus number 2, that is I1 and I2 respectively, and they are connected the ground or reference node, that is 0. Okay, this is your reference node, not 0, which is normally ground, is taken as a reference. And the reactance as it is same in the previous figure number 1. Okay, that is J0.8 and J1. So here this is your J0.8, but we are taking the admittance only now, that's why we have convert that reactance into admittance. Okay, so how it will be convert? Because of admittance is equal to 1 by reactance, that is x, or that is equal to 1 by J0.8. After calculating J0.8, you will get this term. Okay, like that, all you have to calculate from this, the transmission line reactance in between bus number 1 to 2, bus number 1 to 3, all those are given in the form of J0.something. So you have to convert 1 by जे 0. दैट समथिंग ओके देन यू विल गेट दिस टर्म. इट इज क्लियर टू यू. इफ यू हैवंट अंडरस्टैंड एनीथिंग देन प्लीज आस्क मी ऑन द कमेंट सेक्शन देन आई विल क्लैरिफाई योर डाउट. ओके सो दिस इज योर फिगर नंबर 2 द बस एडमिटेंस डायग्राम ऑफ फिगर नंबर 1. ओके सो नाउ वी अप्लाई द KCL. सो व्हाट इज KCL? समेशन ऑफ ऑल द करेंट मीटिंग एट ए पॉइंट दैट इज इक्वल टू 0. सो दिस इज योर आई हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस द नॉड कॉन्सेप्ट इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर. सो द बस आर वन टाइप ऑफ नॉड. दिस इज योर फर्स्ट नॉड, दिस इज योर सेकेंड नॉड, this is your third node and this is your fourth node. So put the KCL here in the first node, then you will get, after putting the KCL, I1 is equal to, that is your incoming current from the reference node. Okay, that is your incoming current, that is equal to outgoing current this plus outgoing current this. So incoming current is equal to the voltage across this into y, this admittance, that is equal to yi0, means bus number 1 to 0 reference bus, into voltage v1 plus that bus admittance y12 into v1 minus v2, y12 into v1 minus v2, like that put here y13 into v1 minus v3, v1 minus v3, y13 v1 minus v3, like that you have to put in the bus number 2, then you will get y20 v2 plus y23 v2 minus v3 plus y12 v2 minus v1. So here there is a current source in the bus number 1 and 2, but in case of bus number 3 and 4 there is no current source, so that's why we have taken here the 0. Okay, so 0 is equal to y13, or that is equal to y31. Okay, so y13 is equal to y31, both are same, into v3 minus v1, that is current across this, plus current across this is v3 minus v2 y23, like that current across this is equal to y34 v3 minus v4. V3 minus V4, like that in the bus number 4, V4 minus V3 Y34. Okay, like that you have to put all the equation. So those are the 4 equation. So let's see, rearranging the above equation we got by in the previous equation, we have to rearrange this. See here, there is V1 and there is also V1 and there is also V1. So V1 will be taken as a common from this. So what is the common point from this? This is your Y10, Y12, Y13. So add them and multiply with the common point. Then you will get like this term. See here, I1 is equal to Y10 plus Y12 plus Y13 V1, and the left part is minus Y12 V2 minus Y12 Y13 V3. Okay, like that in equation number 2, equation number 3 and equation number 4, you have to calculate this. It is up to you. Okay, if you have any doubt, then ask me on the comment section. Okay, so now the diagonal element, those are your diagonal element of the Y bus matrix. So what are the diagonal element? See here, this V1 multiply with V1 in the ith bus, first bus current, those are Y10 plus Y12 plus Y13, those are the Y11. Like that in the bus number 2 current equation, there is V2 multiply with Y20 plus Y12, Y23. So that is your Y22. Like that is your Y33. So those are your diagonal element. So the off diagonal element are y12 that is equal to y21, or that is equal to minus of y12. Like that all the four equation. So the NOD equation is reduced to, this is your general form of the NOD equation, I1 is equal to y11v1 plus y12v2 plus y13v3 plus y14v4. So like that in the current equation number 2, or in the box number 2, that is y21v1 plus y22v2 plus y23v3 plus y24v4. Like that in the box number 3, current equations, that is equal to y31v1 plus y32v2 plus y33v3 plus y34v4. Like is the box number 4, current equation, that is equal to y41v1 plus y42v2 plus y43v3 plus y44v4. So in the figure number 2, there is no connection in the between the box number 1 and 4, that's why y14 and y41 is equal to 0. Similarly, y24 and y42 is equal to 0, because of here, see, there is no connection between the box number 4 to box number 1 and box number 4 to box number 2. That's why y14 and y42, that is equal to 0 here. So we have taken these two quantity to 0 here. So also not that in this case the I3 and I4 are 0, there is no current source. So above equation also can write and be in the form of matrix, that is first current matrix, that is I1, I2, I3 and I4. Like that the Y bus matrix is this, and this is your voltage matrix. So this is your the diagonal element and the off diagonal element, those are your off diagonal element. So in general, you can also write, that is your I bus is equal to Y bus into V bus, that is your admittance bus, and that is your voltage bus. V bus is your vector of bus voltage, or I bus is your vector of injected current. So the current is positive when flowing into the bus and negative when flowing out of the bus. Please remember this, this is very important. The voltage is positive when flowing into the bus and the negative when flowing out of the bus. And Y bus is your admittance matrix. So the diagonal element of Y matrix is known or self admittance or driving point admittance, that is equal to YII. That is Y11, Y22, Y33, Y44. Those are your diagonal element. Those are also called as a driving point admittance. That is equal to summation of k is equal to 0 from n 0 to n yik, where k is not equal to I. Okay. So the off diagonal element Y matrix is also known as the transfer admittance or mutual admittance. That is yik, yki. Here k is equal to I. Okay. So Y bus can be obtained from the equation number 3. This is your equation number 3. From this Y bus you can also find by transferring the V bus to the denominator side, or by inversing this, or you can also write these terms, V bus is equal to Y bus inverse I bus. From the figure number 2, in the this figure, see here, In this figure, we can also write the Y bus of all the term here. Y11 is equal to Y10 plus Y11 plus Y13, Y12 plus Y13. By putting all those value, you will get minus J5.75. Like that Y22, Y33, you have to calculate Y44. Those are your diagonal element. And those are your off diagonal element, and like that you have to put on the your matrix forms. This is your matrix forms of that figure number 1 and figure number 2. For today, that's it. See you in the next lectures. Thank you for watching.